And yeah. then, what, how do you say the name?
Well,
is it a placeholder?
First of all, my partner is the one that actually mostly came up with the name.
Congratulations to her.
Yeah, yeah, she's great at names. So, I mean, it's just X, the letter X, and then the AE is like pronounced Ash. yeah, and then A12 is my contribution.
Oh, why A12?
Archangel 12, the precursor to the SR-71. Coolest plane ever. It's true.
I agree with you. I don't know. I'm not familiar with it. I know what the SR-71 is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I know what that is. But...
So the SR-71 came from a CIA program called Archangel.
Oh.
It's the Archangel Project.
Oh.
And then Archangel 12.
Oh, wow. What a dope looking plane.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I get it.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, as a person who's very much into aerial travel, as you are, that's perfect.
It's pretty great.
Yeah, pretty great. So is it? Does it feel strange to have a child while this craziness is going? Does it feel, you've had children before, is this any weirder?
It's actually, I think it's better being older and having a kid. I appreciate it more.
Mm.
Yeah, babies are awesome.
They are pretty awesome.
They are awesome. Yeah.
When I didn't have any of my own, I would see other people's kids, and I didn't not like them.
Sure.
But I wasn't drawn to them.
Sure.
But now when I see little people's kids, I'm like, oh, I think of them like these little love packages.
Yeah, the little love bugs.
Yeah, it's just you think of them differently when you see them come out and then grow and then eventually start talking to you. Like your whole idea what a baby is very different.
Yeah.
So now as you know, get older and get to appreciate it as a mature, fully formed adult, it must be really pretty wonderful.
Yeah, wonderful. It's great. But babies are awesome.